During the April 6th, 2021 regular city council meeting, the council approved several consent items, including acceptance of a $500,000 grant from SJCOG's Jobs Balancing Investment Fund for off-site improvements to the Middlefield project. Approved a professional services agreement with Mark Thomas and Company Inc. to provide design, environmental, and construction planning services for roadway improvements at the intersection of Corral Hollow Road and Linne Road. Adopted a resolution authorizing staff to submit an annual progress report and annual element progress report for the implementation of the city's general plan and housing element for calendar year 2020 through the Office of Planning and Research and State Housing and Community Development. Under regular items, the council received an informational update on the Westside Specific Plan Project, formerly known as Tracy Gateway, and proposed zoning changes by property owners. The council directed staff to seek community feedback about the proposed changes and any development options. Opted to cease the renegotiation of the Second Amendment to the Sterland 2018 development. Approved a funding plan approach for the use of American Response Plan Act funding. Directed staff to consolidate the Parks, Arts, and Transportation Advisory Commissions from 7 to 5 member bodies, update commission bylaws to require annual reports from all city commissions, and permit flexibility regarding the rules of procedure for commission meetings. Approved a 5-minute time limit for council discussion and debate during public meetings, and amended the council protocols and rules of procedure to allow for council items during all council meetings and workshops. To view the meeting agenda and full council meeting video, visit cityoftracy.org.